Hey, there we go, John. You're not first, you're last. What's up, Tony? Dude, I can review the tape, but John came through first. Math checks out. Papa's like, yeah, what do you want, John? I heard you call by name. All right, guys. Did a little bit of stream improving during my downtime the last couple of days. Get to that in a second. Just gonna give everybody a minute or two. Hopefully we'll get our boy Cliffy here to give us the stream blessing before we open these bad boys. What's up, Bill? Been watching Unsolved Mysteries. Tony, that's funny you say that because me and my wife have been watching the Piers Morgan serial killer interviews on Netflix for like the last 3 days. My dog Pierce plays no games. Madness, what do you mean? I can't confirm. Maybe I'll give a little hint at the end of the stream. Perhaps. You guys know we normally go all out for madness, but this week we took it to a whole nubba level. John's like, stop, Pop, no more. What's up, Damon? It's gonna be madness, dude. I'll give you a little pre-hint. A lot of autos, a lot of color. That's all I'm going to say for now. What's up, Andrew? Yeah, dude, no more Target card releases. They said temporarily, so I think the main concern for them was the, which is kind of weird considering we're like a year into COVID, and they're like, oh, for the safety of our guests, it made it seem like it was a COVID play. I don't know, man. I'll be honest. I have a Walmart in my little small town I live in. And I score every once in a while, but it's getting tougher, man. It's getting tougher. It's because of Wisconsin. Yeah, maybe don't shoot people in the parking lot. Dude, it's so crazy, man. It's crazy. The hobby is crazy. All right, guys, we're gonna get started. We gotta run a filler, first things first. But before we do that, check out our product. We got a Bowman Chrome Hobby, two autos, and two Bowman Chrome Mega Boxes with a bunch of mojos. You guys see the new chips, Enzo on the front, LEH on the back. You guys will all be getting one of those. I will say, for some reason, when it printed, these got all these lines, so I'm going to see if they'll replace these, but still pretty neat. A little Discord exclusive. heat right there. All right, let's get into the randoms. We're going to start with the filler. Boom. All right, before we do that, let's go over the participants tonight. We got Twig, Tony Aces, Damon, Bill B, A Gaggle, Andrew M, and Justin B. And then we've got three filler spots. These are the filler participants right here. We'll roll the dice. If it's under a five, we're going to re-roll it. Yeah, right? Print lines, exactly. They heard I like tops, so. The boy band of LEH with Papa Jan Enzo and Cowtown. All right, we got seven for the filler roll. Best of luck. One, two, three, four, five, six, and boop. Little black box going. All right, and seven. Best of luck. Top three are in. Thundercats spot one. T-Quarter spot one. Papa Jan spot one. Oh, sorry, Billy. Ryan. Oh, Pop. Pop, so close. All right, and that means our final three are Vaughn, no shocker there, Thundercats, and T-Cordal, taking home spot one. Let me go ahead and get you gentlemen into the spreadsheet here. Now we can start the randoms for the tiers. Congrats to the winners. All right, we're going to start. We're going to do it like we always do. We'll start with tier three, work our way up to tier one. We'll do the names and the teams for each. We'll roll the dice for each random, and under five, we're going to re-roll. Get started. Four, that's a re-roll. Got seven. All right, seven for the names on tier three. We got Bill down to Andrew for tier three. Ten for the teams. Nationals down to the Twins. Tier three. Go to tier two now. Got nine. Tony Aces down to Bill B. Tier two. And now let's do the teams. Seven. I'll give you guys a couple minutes for trades too, so. And seven. Red Sox down to the Giants. Tony getting the Red Sox. I feel like he gets them a lot along with the Giants. All right, we got eight. This is for tier one names. And we got Bill down to Damon for tier one. And now let's do the teams. Best of luck. Four, that's a reroll. We're going to go six. And six. Rangers down to the O's. That means Bill has the coveted Rangers. Second, let me make it all pretty. All right, we got A Gaggle with Tigers, Braves, Cardinals, Andrew M, Angels, Athletics, Twins, Bill, Rangers, Giants, Nationals, Damon, Orioles, Dodgers, Rockies, Justin, Yankees, Phillies, Cubs, D Cordle, White Sox, Mets, Reds, Thundercats, Astros, Padres, Marlins, Tony, Blue Jays, Red Sox, D-backs, Twig, Rays, Pirates, Brewers, and Vaughn with the Royals, the Mariners, and the Tribe. Yeah, too bad it's not 2021, I know. Doesn't hit quite as the same, does it? Dude, if this was 2021, you get Blue Jays and Red Sox. Oh, man. Yankees any good? Dude, J-Dom. I mean, it's not his first, but, like, you know, you get some J-Dom mojo. Or who's the auto? The Peraza? You can get a Peraza first auto. That'll go for quite a bit. All right, let's see. We got Rays for O's out. Rays. Who's got the O's? That's Damon. Giving up chance for basically some Adley autos for some Wander color. Phillies for Braves is out there. Pathfinder wants to know if Bill will trade the Cardinals or the Tigers for the Giants. Cards for Giants. Boom. Cards for Giants is a lock between A Gaggle and Bill. Thank you guys for making that clear for me. Pirates for O's. Pirates for O's is a lock. Damon and Twig. Even getting the Pirates, looking for some Key Brian. All right, any other offers you guys want to throw out there? Oh, Cliffy's here. Thanks, dude. I was stalling, Cliffy. I'm sitting over here like, all right, guys, let's trade. There it is, the Cliffy Hot Hand Mullet Man blessing of the evening. Look, last time Cliffy did this, we pulled an Austin Martin out of 75 auto. Just saying. Bill says Cardinals for Mets for Taylor. Let me know, guys. Let me know, Taylor. May the heat be with you. There we go. Deal. Cardinals for the Mets. E. Cordle getting his cards. Bill getting the Mets. Boom. Thundercat says he would like the Rays. Dude, you guys are making it work, man. I love the energy. Everybody's like, yo, let's get this guy his piece. Let's get this guy his piece. Bill is the center of the trade universe. He's been known to be the facilitator. Astros for Rays. Let me know, Thunder. We will book it. What can I do for the Braves? They'll do some things, dude. I know it. Exactly. All right, Thunder, you got an offer out for, there it is, Astros for Rays. Bam. Good, because I was like stumbling on my words there. I'm like, all right, come on. All right, Twiggy getting the Astros. And Thundercats getting his PC as well. Damon would like to know if he can get the Blue Jays for the Dodgers. Nice, you're keeping them for trade bait. Love to see it. Gonna pass on the Dodgers. All right, I think that was the end of the trades. I'll give you guys last 30 seconds here to throw something out. I'll start working on the sheet. That back down. All on one screen. Hope you guys are having a good Thursday. All right, let's get down to our main cam. We're going to start with the Megas, of course, and we'll save the autos for the end. Get to our main cam. Boom. And there are the teams. We'll just run through it again real quick. A-Gaggle, Tigers, Braves, Giants, Andrew M., Angels, Athletics, Twins, Bill, Rangers, Nationals, Mets, Damon, Dodgers, Rockies, Pirates, Justin, Yankees, Phillies, Cubs, Taylor, Cardinals, White Sox, Reds, Thundercats, Padres, Marlins, Rays, Tony, Aces, Blue Jays, Red Sox, D-backs, Twig with the Orioles, Astros, Brewers, and Vaughn with the Royals, Mariners, and the Tribe. Could be an auto in the Mega. No, you're right. Right, dude. I mean, Cliffy already blessed us, so I'm hopeful. All right, guys. Let's get into it, man. Gonna be a big weekend of some Bowman, tell you that. I don't know if you guys saw my post. I've got a draft jumbo. I've got 2021 jumbo. Got more chrome and megas. I really kind of went off on the Bowman reorder here. All right, you know what? Let's go ahead and we'll just get both mega boxes. Do that. That way we can open all the mojo packs last. Hey, remember when you guys could get these at the store for like $30? You remember that? That was awesome. Got any thick packs? Crazy. I don't even know if there's relics in this. 19 draft? Dude, yeah, I've done it before. Oh, yeah. If I can get it at a good price, bro, you can bet your bottom dollar I'll run it. These guys know how I get down. I like to do a three-tiered random. So, yeah, I'll look at it when I do my next reorder, Taylor. So, that's always an easy fill. Jose Berrios for the Twins. Brian Reynolds. Pirates. There's a Nico Horner, rookie for the Cubs, going to Justin. There's a Kyle Lewis right behind him. Owen Vaughn with the Mariners. And Trey Mancini. The God. Guy has like 2 home runs on the Red Sox this year. And these cards are wicked curled. Gotta love it, right? I love when I sell chrome cards to people on eBay and they're like, hey man, this card's bet. Like, dude, have you ever ripped any chrome cards before? Always like. All right, we got Yachty. Ryu. There's a MV free for the Braves. Oh, there's the God. Jordan Yamamoto. One of Thundercats. Banger. And a Tony Gonsolin for the Dodgers. One of Damon. Yeah, I do have 2 more of these 2020 Chrome Mega or hobbies. Might run those together. Might do a through the years mixer. I don't know. We'll see. We'll see. If you guys have suggestions, just let me know. Akiyama for the Reds. Matthew Boyd. There's an Eddie Rosario for the Twins. Dan Vogelback for the Mariners. And a Bryce Harper for the Fighting Phils. Yeah, Nick Solak for the Rangers, Andrés Muniz, Brendan McKay for the Rays, Ruzdar Gratterall all rookie pack. Yeah, there it is. There's the guy, Lou Bob. Bam. The real question is, am I getting one of those poker chips? You are, dude. You absolutely are. If you are in this break, you are getting new poker chip. That is facts. Can't believe we just hit all rookies in that pack. Good sign. Yeah, these poker chips, these are different. They're clay. The last ones I sent you guys are composite. They're a little lighter weight. These are the heavy boys. All right, we got Dustin May. Arenado for the Rockies. Goldschmidt. There's a Mike Trout for the Angels. And Mauricio Dubon for the Giants. Justin Dunn for the Mariners. Zach Gallen. D-backs. Sean Murphy. Anthony Kay. And Aquino for the Reds. Another Yachty. Ryu. There's a Vlad Jr. for the Blue Jays. One to Tony. Goldschmidt. And another Mike Trout. All right, we got 3 more packs of regular, and then we have the 4 Mojo refractor packs. Red Rocket. Arenado. There's a Mookie Betts. Kyle Lewis and Trey Mancini. They're K. Lou. Nick Solak, Muniz, Dubon, Anthony K, and Aquino. Packs are like they look similar and then they don't. I don't know. It's weird. All right, last pack of regular, and we'll get into our mojos and then our hobby. DeGrom, Manny Machado, there's a Blake Snell for Tampa, Dan Vogelback, and Bryce Harper. All right, we got our four mojo packs. Hopefully we get some color in here, man. That'd be cool. Like we have an insert at least. Tanner Houck for the Red Sox. Cole Roederer for the Cubs. There's a Jaceel De La Cruz for the Braves. Dawn of Glory insert. There we go. Julio Rodriguez. That's going to Vaughn. And a Vidal Brujan for the Rays. Also a nice one. All right, pack number two of our mojo. We have a Contreras for the Braves. Jeremiah Jackson for the Angels. Ooh, we got color. Oh, man. Oh, man. I hope this is who I think it is. Who's got the Mets? Bill? Oh, let's go. Brett Beatty. Pink mojo out of 199. Bang, bang. That's what we want. Dalton Jeffries and Quinn Priester. There we go, Bill. Little Brett Beatty color. Big boy, let me grab the little 59 pointer. Here you go, Brett Beatty out of 199, pink mojo. Good karma, that's right, dude. Another Dawn of Glory insert in here. We got Toglia for the Rockies, Noah Song, Red Sox. Jordan Belazovic for the Twins. Geraldo Perdomo for the D-backs. And Brandon Mash for the Angels. All right, guys, last mojo pack. More color, man. No color in this one. Okay, Jesus Sanchez for the Marlins, Michael Bush for the Dodgers. We have an Isaac Paredes, Dawn of Glory for the Tigers. Tyler Stevenson for the Reds. And our last mojo is a Blake Rutherford for the White Sox. All right, man. Now it's time. It's time. For the hobby, we got two autos in this, one in each mini box. Hopefully, I think we get one color in each as well. So, two color, two autos. Got anything? Color first autos, exactly, dude. I'm not gonna lie to you guys. I'm really hoping we pull something for the Rangers. If you picking up what I'm putting down. Nice. So crazy enough, like Baron Lore has cards in this. His base cards are not First Bowman. His auto is. So if we pull an auto Baron Lore, it will be a first auto. However, if you pull just a regular, it will not be. But the Rangers also have Luis Angel, Baby Acuna. All right. Do my best to save the autographs for the end. Throw them in a little heater stack. Best of luck, gentlemen. Okay, that's a hit. So we're going to put that to the side. Okay, this one looks like an insert. All right, we have Anthony Rendon, Yoshi Tsugo. We have a stat tracker, Will Wilson for the Giants. Braden Shoemake. And Casey Mize for the Tigers. Yeah, it looked like a true blue. I didn't look at it too long, but yeah, looks like a true blue. Color, that's what we want. All right, another insert here. Blake Snell for the Rays. Logan Allen. Tyler Stevenson, Arizona Fall League for the Reds. Nolan Jones and Dane Dunning. I just don't know if that was our auto or our color. Okay, another insert. Manny Machado. John Means. We have a Gus Varland. Dawn of Glory for the A's. There's an Esteban Floreal for the Yankees. And a Forrest Whitley. Okay. Jacob DeGrom. There is our color. It is a Charlie Blackman refractor out of $4.99. For the Rockies, which means that blue is our auto, more than likely, for this mini box. Nico Hulsitzer, stat tracker. Simeon Woods Richardson. And Mason Denneberg. I like how you said it, and then I pulled it. I'm like, oh, there's our color, and Tony is wrong. All right, nice Rockies hit, Damon. Charlie Blackman, number 291 out of 499. And it's our last pack before our auto there. All right, we got Mookie Betts, Chris Bryant. Oh, this is our auto here. Darn it. We do have two colors. Okay. Kevin Smith, first auto for the Mets, going to Bill. That is a base chrome auto. Looks pretty darn clean. Luis Patino and Elgiris Montero. You weren't too far off there, Tony. You almost had it. True blue auto, let's go. And I'm wrong. Man, come on, Tony. Kevin Smith. Like a pitcher, 7th rounder in 2018. Hey man, you never know. You never know. All right, well, let's see what this is all about then, huh? That looks the truest of bluest right there. Me too. Maybe it is. Maybe they messed up. Andres Jimenez, Brendan Malone, Whit Merrifield. Michael Baez, and our blue is a third baseman for the Astros. It is an Abraham Toro true blue rookie out of 150. That's going to Twig. Another trade team. I'm seeing a theme here, guys. Man. That was a Yordana. Whew. Would have hit differently. All right. We got some more color in this one. You know what that means. Heater stack. That's a purple out of 250, it looks like. All right, we got Dustin May. Buster, what it is right now. Posey. I know, I wish it was Yordan. We have a Lewin Diaz stat tracker insert for the Marlins. Geraldo Perdomo and Brandon Marsh. Right, Sean Murphy, Garrett Cole, a Victor Mesa, Arizona Fall League insert for the Marlins, Tyler Stevenson, and Blake Rutherford. Ooh, looks like we got a purple shimmer in this one. We got two purples. Throw that down as well. Save the color for the end. Justin Dunn. Eugenio Suarez. Stat tracker Andrew Vaughn. Guy hit a bomb last night. Absolutely crushed it. Alejandro Kirk. For the Blue Jays, and Corey Ray for the Brew Crew. This should be our auto pack here. Means we will go to our color. Jeter Downs for the Red Sox. Tristan McKenzie. Zach Gallen. Steven Strasburg. And our purple shimmer is a pitcher. For the Yankees. And that means we have a Clark Schmidt. Purple Shimmer. These are not numbered. Just a parallel. And that is going to Justin. Clark Schmidt. Purple Shimmer. All right. And this one should be numbered out of 250. We have a Brett Beatty base. There's a Robert Paulson, first one. Nolan Arenado, Corey Kluber, and our purple refractor, also a pitcher. This one's for the Tribe. There it is, Tristan McKenzie. Skeletor, Slim Reaper 2.0 out of 250, and that is going to Vaughn. Killer Mojo. Tristan McKenzie out of 250. All right. This is our last pack of the break. Let's hope that this auto is a banger. Ooh. All right. We got a color auto. We have a color auto. There's a Julio Rodriguez to start us off. Look who's right behind him. Wander Franco. Okay. Zach Collins. Eduardo Escobar. Come on. Blue. True blue. Outfielder. Okay. For Detroit. Oh, let's go. Let's get it. Riley Green. True blue auto. Out of 150 going to a gaggle. That is a banger. Right there. Boom. The Cliffy blessing. looked like it was expired, and then bam, Riley Green, not a first, but an auto out of 150, and it looks hella clean. A little off left to right, but man, what a hit! Let's go. All right, guys, let me get the hits together. We'll run through them real quick before we sign off here. All right, guys. We had a Lubob base chrome, Julio Rodriguez mojo refractor, Clark Schmidt purple shimmer refractor, non-numbered. Then to our numbered color, we had Charlie Blackman out of 499, Tristan McKenzie out of 250 purple refractor, Rhett Beatty pink mojo out of 199 for the Mets, Abraham Toro out of 150 rookie true blue refractor. And on to our autos, Kevin Smith first Bowman auto base, and the beautiful, beautiful, beautiful Riley Green out of 150. And what a sexy card. All right, guys. Now, before I let you go, I said I would give you a Madness preview. And so that's what I'm going to do. So Madness this week, you're back. Me and Pop, we're either going to run it tomorrow or Saturday, depending on when we fill it, probably tomorrow. But we're going to be running 10 2020 Topps Chrome Cellos, 10 2020 Bowman Cellos, an entire hobby of Donruss 2020, a Topps Inception 2021 box, one 2021 Bowman Jumbo, and two 2021 Topps Tier 1 boxes. Going to be a total of 11 hits and like 100 color cards with the Cellos. So be on the lookout. I'm going to drop that tonight, probably within the next hour here. We're going to do it the same as we always do at random teams. 26 spots, 4 spots will be given away. And if you have any questions, just DM me or Papa Jan. It's going to be a fun one, dude. It's going to be a lot of cards. I'm not looking forward to sorting it, but you know we do it for y'all, man. We do it for the madness. All right, boys, that is all for the evening. Thank you for joining Enzo Sports Cards and Breaks, where you break like a boss. Have a good night.